Just take it slow and steady. Slow and steady. Slow and steady. You see, you climb there, you get there. Okay, I'm here to improve your life. I'm also here for you to improve my life. Rage on that beat, going crazy. My lovely people, what's up? I hope everyone is safe. Okay, welcome to another new video, man. If today is your first time of visiting my channel, my name is Makawa, your coolest African guy. Okay, so today, without no too much talk, I want to take us on a journey of beginners home workout. Okay, because my mission is to eliminate excuses in your life and turn you to a better and healthier you. Okay, so today, for those of us that are beginners in workouts, I will show you guys some easy and low impact workout that you can start with. Take it slowly on yourself, but definitely with consistency, you're going to improve, your strength will improve. Okay, then you can advance to more high intensity workouts, which improves your cardiovascular health more. Okay, but you cannot just start and jump with high intensity workouts. You start with beginner's workout. So today I'm going to be showing you guys some beginner's workout that you can start with. Okay, at least 15 to 20 minutes or from 10 to 20 minutes daily. Okay, don't rush yourself. Don't put too much pressure on yourself. Just take it slow and steady. Slow and steady. Slow and steady. You see, you climb there, you get there. Okay, I'm here to improve your life. I'm also here for you to improve my life. Let's get it started. If you find this video helpful, please do give it a thumbs up. Subscribe on the channel, share the content, and help this channel to impact more lives. Okay, so let's get it started. For those of us that haven't been exercising, or for those of us that have stopped exercising for a long time, these simple steps are a very good way for you to begin with. Okay, or for those of us that are advanced in workouts, you know, sometimes, some days you feel weak to go to the gym or not in the mood to do a high intensity workout. These simple steps, you can engage on them for that day to put yourself and your health in a good condition on a daily basis. Okay, come on. Okay, the next one. Okay, the next one. Eliminate excuses in your life, guys. Eliminate excuses. Excuses has never done any good for anybody, man. Remember, the dream is to improve your health, improve your body, improve all aspects of your well-being. Okay, come on. I wish you can see how my heart is beating now, man. I'm feeling pumped already. And the next one, when doing this one, try as much as you can for your legs to be touching your hands. But I know for most beginners, it it will be impossible, but it's okay. Don't rush yourself. The goal is to improve and to get better. Okay? So, just do as much as you can. Just try. They say trying brings perfection. I don't think anybody can be perfect, but you can improve, okay? So let's go. Woo! Now the next one, this one is more like jumping jack, but you know, jumping jack is more advanced and more intense. When you jump in this, actually some beginners will find it difficult. Okay, that's why I'm giving you this simpler version of it that you can start with. Then when you get better, you can grow to jumping jack. Okay, so if you can, increase the tempo, increase the speed if you can, but if you can't, take it easy on yourself, okay? This is a beginner's workout, so you should be a bit comfortable doing it, okay? Everybody was once a beginner, so being a beginner doesn't mean failure. It's all about giving yourself the chance to improve. Woo! Okay, let's engage on the last. On the last one, but not the least one. Okay? You can see the way I'm sweating. So what you just did, only when you do it, you know the intensity of what we just did. Okay, I hope this helps. What we just did now, I can see the way I'm sweating. Always remember, your health is your biggest wealth. It's your biggest business, it's your biggest asset. Please take it serious, okay? When you take your health serious, you eliminate the chances of treatment. Okay, remember, it takes little energy, little money, and little time to prevent. But it takes a lot to treat. Okay, I'm here to eliminate excuses in your life and make you a better you and make you a healthier you, and I'm also expecting you to eliminate excuses in my life and make me a better and healthier me, because as I'm doing this for you guys, I'm also improving my life. So you can see you also improving me while I'm trying to also improve you. Okay, if this is the first time of you visiting, please don't leave without subscribing on this channel. Okay, so please, if you find this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up. It goes a long way. Subscribe on the channel, okay? Every week, I bring up things that can improve our life. See you guys next week. Bye-bye.